You must be happy for Mercedes.
Yeah, no, I'm happy. I mean, I thought he drove really, really well. But I'm even more happy for Norris, you know, because what a race he drove. He took the lead at the start, couldn't hold on to it. Obviously, that Red Bulls are so good, but he drove a brilliant race, Norris.